Hello friends, today no more Tibetan Mastiff. It is an ancient working breed of the nomad herders of the Himalaya and a traditional guardian of the Tibetan monasteries. It is surrounded by great mysticism since it was discovered in antiquity. From its mention by Aristotle 3843 to 2 BC to the famous writings Marco Polo, who went to Asia in 1271, all historical reports praise the natural strength and grandeur bulldog of Tibet, both physically and mentally. Even its bark has been described as a unique and highly treasured feature of the breed. Registration of the highest sale for a dog of this breed is 1.5 million euros. The dog named Hung Dong, bought by a coal baron in China. The leading European kennelers passed like Martin and Thwaite, Mignon, Beckman, Sickle, as well as Strebel, by Land have intensively researched the Tibetan Mastiff, being fascinated by its origin and function in the Tibetan culture. They considered the race of all races derived where large mountain and all the dogs. Features: height average of males between 71 and 72 cm, minimum 66 cm, and females between 65 and 69 cm, minimum 61 cm, weight 60 to 70 kg, color black, brown, gold, gray, gray, and tan. The doe or to know is the earth sign dog, not only for its size but for its bark, which more than bark like Polo. Marco Polo also said it was big as a dog. Maybe the doe or to know is a peaceful, stable, independent, and sometimes can be a bit stubborn dog. It is very suspicious, it's and, conversely, loyal, territorial, protective and affectionate with his family. With children is very patient and tolerant. In appearance, the Tibetan Mastiff is a majestic, powerful, heavy and well-boned dog. It has a rather large head and a medium-sized triangular ears that you fall forward. Its tail is bushy, high implanted leads and screwed sideways on the back. The hair is thick, good length and can be black, black and tan, brown, gold, gray or gray and tan. Specific care del dogo: because of its large size, the dogo needs a large space to live. It adapts well to the weather and likes to walk and stroll in the outdoors with his family. It has a strong character and needs an owner who knows master to treat you with patience and firmness. Health: the Tibetan Mastiff is a sturdy dog that no known serious specific diseases, although it could have thyroid problems or suffered from hip dysplasia. The Tibetan Mastiff is one of the oldest breeds of origin and is still used today in the Himalayas through the custody of the guardian of flocks and monasteries. In fulfilling this function is safe and incorruptible, fierce and dangerous to strangers. Like almost all the races that we can define as old and whose character she has been forged in the course of centuries, it has expanded slightly out of Asia, even among caniferous, because it is rare to see copies of this race to participate in international dog shows. Thanks and subscribe. Hello friends, today no more Tibetan Mastiff. It is an ancient working breed of a nomad.